Here are my three containers of grapes taken off the stems and raisins in this tiny jar. I am going to juice them, probably with a flat handle of a glass, and then pour all the juice combining into this container, add yeast and sugar, and add all of the grapes and seeds, what's left, and put it in this container and add yeast and a little bit of sugar. And hopefully it will be good. Today is Sunday, September 16th, 2018.